the gas prices is coming down. I seen gas paper. $2.97. See, 12 years ago, I found out what I've been missing all of my life. But you see, when I was traveling around the country and I was with RCA Records, I had 2 number 1 records. In 1981, I was new male vocalist of the year. In 1983, I had the biggest selling record of the year. I made $18 million in 5 years. And I thought I had it made. But you know, when I was traveling around on that bus, I was always drunk. So I was an alcoholic. And RCA Records, I mean, they sent me all these little things, these glasses, and sent me to a doctor that takes some stuff and it makes you sick if you take a drink. But you know what? I drank, threw up, drank. It didn't do any good. You see, no devil had a hold on me. You know, even though I was a millionaire at the time, and all the success going, I was a miserable man. I just didn't know what was missing in my life. So in 1985, I quit the music business. I thought, well, that was it. I quit. I still didn't change. So I played a little bit more music and I quit again. Still didn't know what was missing. So 12 years ago, I was invited to go to a little church out there in a little block building. I went to church that night with a friend. I didn't get saved, but you know what? It's like there was Sunday rolled around. I kind of want to go back down there in that little building. And I hated the bar. The bar that I used to love. I hate to walk in and stunk. I didn't know it stunk before. I kept going to that little church and couldn't wait for Sundays to get around. Go to that little church. And so finally, my wife got saved 2 weeks before I did. 2 weeks after she got saved, I went to that altar and I got on my knees. And when I come up, I knew what was missing in my life for 48 years. I was missing my Lord and my Savior. Hallelujah! When I come up out of that night and get my wife went home, I smoked 3.5 packs of cigarettes a day. I got all the cigarettes, I got all the liquor we took out in the yard, I poured everything on the cigarettes. God can do what a doctor can't do. I poured that liquor out. I never went to a DTE.